developmentalists are people that ask questions about the change in humans and the specificity and individual differences in humans.
I love my work for a couple of reasons. I get to learn, I'm curious. I get to understand what are the optimal environments for kids. I get to maybe come up with a different narrative about low-income families, one that is not deficit-oriented, one that emphasizes the strengths, as well as challenges, but puts it in a bigger perspective. I get to talk to amazing families who tell me their stories. I get to work with amazing students, amazing colleagues, and there's a joy in coming up with a study or a finding that you think might help the conditions of children in the U.S.
I love working with undergraduate and graduate students and really seeing them get involved and watching where they go and teaching students both about the research but also about giving back to the community and service are really enjoyable.
Development is a fascinating field that has relevance to everything about society. So it's not only the science, but it's how that science can be applied in a classroom. How can that science be applied in a pediatric setting? How can that science be applied for policies?
We've become more interdisciplinary. It's not just psychology, which was the forerunner, but also sociology, anthropology, medicine, public health. Lots of fields have come into play. And we spend a lot more time trying to not only develop our methods and our measures, but also our interpretations of those data based on that kind of worldview perspective.
So all of this work is about how do we create a better society for all of us? And so it's a beautiful way of bringing science and taking away our biases and our preconceptions. And it keeps you looking and learning all the time.